There once was a hero named Ragnar the Red, who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade, as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie, and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed." And so then came clashing and slashing of steel, as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more, when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.